Just hit 7:58. Welcome back. We are following breaking news for you this morning. No one hurt, but fire crews estimate damage at more than $60,000 after an early morning house fire near Bemidji. It happened just before 4:30 a.m. in Helga Township. When firefighters arrived, the back half of that home was engulfed in flames. Now, the one person who lived there was able to escape and was not hurt. Fire officials say the cause appears to be an accident, but they are still investigating.